So for my works, I usually do fantasy surrealism, and is inspired by many things, but in particular for this one, Lex Talionis. For every action, there's an equal and opposite reaction. So that is the inspiration behind Lex Talionis. So in the chess match, there's always the first move, then after that, the opposite and equal reaction, which is your opponent's move. And it's an ever-lasting battle between two opposing forces. David Requilme, visual artist, and this is Artist in a Minute.